You can do the inlay technique on bare leather hard clay, or you can apply wax resist. This one is Forbes. Carve in your details, and then inlay underglaze. Wipe with a sponge. And both results are pretty similar.